With the new year comes a host of new laws in Illinois. News 10's Joe Ostrowski takes a closer look at what's ahead for the Prairie State.
Is Mike Colardi out here?
Jacob Newt spends a lot of time on the roads, hauling freight as a trucker and hauling his family as a father. The rules of the road are changing, at least in Illinois. Under a new law taking effect this year, drivers like Newt will be able to drive the same speed, whether they're in a car or a semi. Newt says the change makes sense.
As a truck driver, I find it very frustrating because I see the cars constantly having to go back and forth and back and forth.
That change is one of more than 200 new laws taking effect with the new year. Among them, a law allowing motorcycles to go through red lights if they don't get a green signal.
Some of the mechanisms in the cameras for the stoplights weren't picking up the motorcycle because of the size, or the bicycles because of the size of the bike or the motorcycle.
State Representative Roger Eddy says many of the new laws are meant to keep you safe. One creates a statewide database of convicted murderers, and another bans artificial marijuana, known as K2.
For teenagers, that was accessible and caused a lot of problems. Certainly, the only problem I think with that law is the fact that it took till January 1st to implement it.
One new law even affects how you take out the trash. Under that law, it's illegal to throw away old cell phones, TVs, computers, and appliances. Those now have to be recycled. Still, some, including Eddie, wonder if 200 laws is just too many.
I really don't think that we need that many new laws. Obviously, some are important, and some steps need to be taken to protect people, but I'm not even sure how the public knows about all those laws.
Laws that continue to multiply. In Hudsonville, Illinois, with photojournalist Nick Nebesny, Joe Ostrowski, News 10.
And if you'd like to learn more about these new Illinois laws, visit our website, WTHITV.com.